Now there are link tools and there are zoom tools and there's other tools to let you like navigate through the program. The link tools basically let you open link windows up. So when you open up one window, it's gonna open up another window. The zoom tools, there's a lot of different zoom tools. There's a zoom actual tool within the toolbar that you can actually zoom in on certain spots, but there's also these little things that let you stretch them out on the sides, as well as a scroll bar. Just within the scroll bar, you can change the actual size of what you're looking at within the arrange window and within the sample editor. You could also do it within the piano roll. These work for everything. And if you have like certain Macs and things like that, you can use the double finger thing to just navigate around it. There's also zooming right here for the waveforms that lets you kind of just look and let you see how deep the waveforms are. If you want to go up here and stretch it out a little bit more, there's a lot of different tools just right in here.